Now you can buy a car in this teeny tiny town back in the day.